Hey y'all, welcome back to NP City. We're in our third episode, and if you'll recall, I had quite an adventure yesterday. Creepers blowing up my farm, and blowing up my house. And as ugly as the farm is, my first priority today is to fix up this house. So I'm gonna hop down here and see if I don't have some materials left over. I don't have any wood, but we have enough cobble. I think I'm going to replace it with cobble. Do I have any dirt? Yes, I do. Foundation, don't we? Yes, we do. We want a nice foundation. I've learned in life that when you're faced with disaster and you have to rebuild, you might as well make it better than it was before. So we'll just take this opportunity to put some improvements upon Home Sweet Hovel. Well, forget this. It's take too long. I'm going to make an axe. Because I don't feel like messing around with bashing these pieces of wood. It takes forever. Thank you. just as soon as we get this done, I'm gonna head over to where I found those sheep before, and going to be slaughtering a couple of those so that I can make myself a bed. Hoping to actually be able to sleep in it. Where did I put that? There is that pickaxe. We'll pick up that misplaced cobble. Doors. Beautiful. I knew I had some food in there. Now, let's go see if we can't slaughter ourselves some sheep before it gets dark. Oh, don't run away. Come back here. You know you want to make my bed. Right here, among the bovines and the sheep. Today's already looking better than yesterday. Bright Minecraft music playing in the background. Babbling brooks. Some wool in my inventory. Home sweet hovel is looking better than ever. Yes, it's such a beautiful Minecraft day. Puppies in the wild doing what puppies in the wild do. Oh, it's getting dark. Best hurry off, get to the house and actually sleep so we don't have any more creepers come to destroy my house. Where is my house? Oh no. Seen this area before. Oh, bother. Ah! Any wood? Yes. Oh,
here.
Ah, yes. I actually got to sleep in my bed. Some of that, but oh, look at that. Let's make a bucket. Fully armed. Did I have any bread? Mips. Where is that spider? Oh God. Stay away from my house. Thank you. I need some dirt so I can fix up my garden. I don't need this gunpowder either. I like it when they're burning. I don't know why. Need to get my hoe. Where did I put that? Did that get blown up? Do I have to make a new hoe? Really? I do. I have to make a new hoe. Damn creeper last night stole it from me. Meal. And harvest some more wheat to expand our garden. So, I'm going to get some bread. Expand our crops a little bit. spider hissing at me is making me a little bit nervous, but I'm just going to pretend I don't hear him and go about my business. I need to put some water in my bucket after we make some bread. I need a breakfast table. No, that's not what I want. This is what I want. Yeah. That's nice. And I need a little seat. Nice. The Nosh Nook. I'll take a moment to have a nosh at the Nosh Nook. Organize some of this stuff here fairly soon, but that is not on the to-do list today. Looks like the sun is about to set. We've had a good day today. We fixed up the mess that the creeper made of the garden and of the hovel. We even made the Nosh Nook. I'm gonna take this moment to wish you all sweet, lucky dreams. Until next time.